Sergeant Jerry Boyle, cop shop.
Oh, was it a sheep or something?
It's a lamb.
I mean, what would his parents think?
I've got some information about that murder last night.
What murder?
How many murders have you had in the last 24 hours?
Well, that's for us to know and you to find out.
Only wish you'd brought me handcuffs.
I don't think your mammy'd be too pleased about that now.
You're to head into a tent of briefing from a fella who's over from the FBI.
Now, these men are highly dangerous, in the vicinity of $500 million worth of cocaine on board.
Yes, Sergeant.
I thought only black lads were drug dealers and Mexicans.
Apologize to the man.
Apologize for what?
For your racist slurs, for one thing.
I'm Irish, sir. Racism is part of my culture.
I'm only having a bit of fun, like. Don't mean nothing by it.
So I thought we might start by canvassing the neighborhood.
Chilly out, huh?
Sorry, you lost me at we.
And I was wondering if I could ask you a few questions.
Top Power Gollum McIndoris!
It was a Gaelic-speaking region. Did I not teach you that at Langley?
How you doing, sir? Sir?
Langley's the CIA, you idiot, not the FBI.
No, I can't tell if you're really dumb or really smart.
You all right?
A milkshake headache.
Look at it, they're here.
You ever been shot before?
Yeah.
Does it hurt?
Did you grow up in the projects?
No, I did not grow up in the projects. I actually come from a very privileged background. Some in the Hamptons, skiing in Aspen.
Thought black people couldn't ski. Or is that swimming?